Squidward, we loved you! I love you, Squidward! You're my favorite!
All right. Time for another hideous day at work. Just hang in there, gorgeous. Your star will shine at the clarinet recital tomorrow.
Time for another glorious day at work. Good morning, Squidward. And isn't it a lovely morning? Why are you playing the clarinet on your way to work?
I'm practicing for my clarinet recital. Soon all of Bikini Bottom will recognize the talent that is Squidward Tentacles. Goodbye, SpongeBob.
See you at the Krusty Krab, Squidward. Hey, Sandy, what's this?
Well, this here is my new matter transporter. It can move things from one place to another in the blink of an eye.
Ooh, that sounds fancy.
Let me show you how it works.
Whoa. Where'd it go?
Just where you think it would be.
Oh! Uh-oh, I'm late for work. Do you think your machine can zap me over to the Krusty Krab?
I always did want to try a critter. Sure, why not? Get in there, SpongeBob.
Woohoo!
Hold on tight.
Gee, Sandy, this sure feels...
Well, here we go again.
Hi, Squidward!
What's going on with this thing? What in tarnation?
Hi, Sandy.
I'm not sure what it is, but something feels different about me.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, what are you doing with my hand? What am I doing with your hand? What is this? We're all mixed up together. This is horrible. I have my clarinet recital tomorrow.
Oh, it's not so bad, Squidward. Now we can be best buddies and do everything together. Forever.
Yeah! Sandy, was this your doing? You've got to get us separated.
Well, I wish I knew how.
Well, you have to do something. I can't stay stuck to him.
I wonder what would happen if I tried zapping you back in the transporter.
Yeah. Good idea. Let's ride.
Well, here goes nothing. All right, children. Today's Timmy's birthday. You know what that means. Ready, Timmy?
Congratulations, Miss Smith. You gave birth to a healthy baby boy.
May I see my baby?
Of course. I've been in love with you ever since I first laid my eye on you. Hey, baby, what's your name? It's no use, Sandy. We're still the same.
Well, that's a darn shame. You know what? I was working on the blueprints for a new invention, but it's still in the embryonic stage.
Try anything! I cannot go to my clarinet recital like this.
I'll continue working on it. In the meantime, you boys keep your head up. Together forever.
Misery. SpongeBob, hasn't anyone taught you how to ride a bike?
Don't worry, I'll drive.
Ow, ow, ow! SpongeBob, ow, 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 ow! I gotta lay off the hot sauce. What in blazes is going on in here?
Oh, hi, Mr. Krabs.
What are you two doing laying around? Get to work. If you say so. Egad! What happened to you? I didn't want to know. Just go do your jobs.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Do you have to be such an accommodating buffoon?
Squidward, everybody knows I'm a sponge. I look nothing like a balloon.
I don't have time for this. I've got a man at the cash register. Whew! Can I help you?
Can I get 2 Krabby Patties, please?
SpongeBob, I need 2 Krabby Patties.
2 Krabby Patties coming right up.
I can't reach the buns!
SpongeBob, what's the holdup?
Sorry, Mr. Krabs, I'm on it.
Time is money, boy.
Time is money, right. Hello, bun, at last we meet. And now for the...
Alright, that's it. I can't afford you jeopardizing me business. You two are more trouble than you're worth. And don't come back until you get this problem sorted out.
Look on the bright side, Squidward. At least we still have each other.
That's how we got into this predicament in the first place, you imbecile. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like a moment of peace. Whoa, rock on, freaky bro. Sandy, please tell me you figured out a way to separate us.
Say hello to the molecular separator ray.
Hello, molecular separatorite. Well, let's get on with it. My clarinet recital is tomorrow night.
Well, I'm not quite done with it yet.
What did you say?
I'm still putting it together. I best still have it ready, the day after tomorrow, maybe?
What? Day after tomorrow? No! I have a performance tomorrow! I can't be stuck to that yellow freak! Sandy, please, you've got to do it before the show!
Well, I suppose, I'll have it ready before you go on.
Of course. Oh, my. Where are you, Sandy? Sandy! I can't do it! I can't go out there!
Squidward, this is your moment. The story you will tell when you look back is a superstar.
Superstar?
Now go out there and give them the best darn show they've ever seen.
You're right. The show must go on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bikini Bottom's Community Rec Center is proud to present Squidward Tentacles.
Honey, I'm scared.
Hi.
Whoa, rock on, freaky bro. Yeah.
Woo! Woo! Wow, they really liked it.
There you go, Squiddy.
They're cheering. Superstardom. This must be what it feels like. This is what it looks like. What it sounds like. And, oh, what it smells like. Oh, simply intoxicating.
There you boys are. Looks like I'm just in time.
Sandy?
One blast of this molecular separator ray and you'll be separated for good.
Woo!
Woo!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Yeah, I'm out of here. Huh? No, wait! Wait! Oh, my one moment of fame. Gone. There's gotta be some way to reverse this!
No! Squidward! It's very sensitive to bots! Squidward, I wouldn't!
So, what seems to be the problem, Mr. Tentacles? It all started when I was born.